Hello. So we have unboxing bedside crate today. Let's see. Like a cover with a handle so you can remove and move and put it in an attic. Oh, that's nice. It's removable mattress. This is like a shelf. She's got the good. Ready to make. This is quite cool. So they are like on the screen. Okay. Instruction. Pliers and some strap. So let's see in the instruction. It's quite simple to do. Everything is shown on the paper. And warning, important warning, curl flicker and stuff like that, okay? This is like tight, okay? Two more straps, there's some straps as well. There is like a mount for the side, so it's fully assembled on both sides. You just need to take it out and then put it in. There is a zips, so you can close it off on both sides. That's it. Okay, that's closed, and that's the brand. Really nice fabric, very soft. Let's disassemble so we can do more. There is like a push underneath, so he's realizing that all. Quite simple. And then That's a quite interesting thing, because I don't know what for. Okay, I can see there is like something on the side, so slide out, slide in. I think this is the support for the crate to be. Okay, let's see this way. It's clicked, and now it's supported underneath, so that's all sits on that quite easily. Okay, so this can be mounted underneath, so it's not on the way. It's away. Quite nice. You can adjust the heights quite easily, so all is really nicely. I'm just wondering what one is this. Okay, so this is just to support the bottom, so it's not move the legs. So on both sides. This way, yeah? Excellent! Okay. It's quite huge! Okay. Thank you!